A majority of House Democrats have already signed up for socialist health care. By the way, it doesn't work anywhere in the world, just so you understand. It doesn't work. It's good if you don't mind waiting like 5 weeks to see your doctor. They come from socialist countries. Frankly, they come from Canada because they want to use our doctors. They come from all over the world, and we're making it now better. And they want to destroy everything that's been built, all of that great foundation. They want to outlaw the private insurance plans of 2.4 million Kentucky residents, and some of those plans are fantastic and inexpensive. The Democrat plan would obliterate Medicare and terminate Medicare Advantage for nearly 250,000 Kentucky seniors who depend on it. Republicans want to protect Medicare, and we will, for our great seniors who have earned it and who have paid for it. And Republicans only will always protect patients with pre-existing conditions. We're going to protect it.